Is. Does Blair have the zone? Does he have the space? Does he have the support? Oh, he has the ball. He still has the ball in hand, trying to find Ziegler. And now Ziegler hits that ruck, and that's an easy canter. And I think that was might have been Nessie Malifa. I picked that ball up there for the easiest of tries. But good work that time. I think that was Pat Blair that did most of the buildup for the Falcons that time.
It's good to see Nessie Malifa back out there again. He's come back from quite a serious knee injury, 18 months out of the game. He really used the time to focus, come back, and really get himself back into that OTC environment again.
Nessie was a big help this week. The U.S. Rugby Foundation had a dropkick competition. Nessie was gracious enough to offer his dropkicking abilities, which we're going to see right here, I believe. Let's see how he does. Let's see. It looks like it. Yes! What do you know, huh?
Great kick. Pins it from the sideline.
Yep, good kick by Nessie Malifa.